The enforcer we're after is here, currently enforcing some poor bastard's head into the pavement. If you take them out, our boxer friend may live to fight another day.
Okay, this might be somewhat harder than anticipated.
Target spotted.
This is so unnecessary.
There, that takes care of the immediate mortal peril. Now scatter or they'll kill you for sure.
Lovely. What a pack of do-gooders we are.
Don't break out the tiny party hats just yet. We might have bought our boxer some time, but once Clan Kelly finds out what happened, they'll almost certainly want revenge. Suggest you warn him.
I'm en route.
That is not right!
Go stuff yourself, you fascist pigs!
You cannot sit idle!
Oh,
we have the strength that comes from
Brilliant.
Our beliefs!
one to hurry. I'm detecting some Clan Kelly movement in the area.
Where's Dempsey? This person needs help.
You there, Boxer. You're in serious danger. No time to explain.
What do you mean?
Clan Kelly is less than thrilled with your little winning streak. They want you gone. We intercepted one of them.
Is everyone going?
More are on the way.
Then time for talk is over. Let's bust some heads.
No, there's too many, and they're armed with more than just their fists. Find somewhere to hide. I'll draw their attention for as long as I can.
Right. Thank you. No, whoever you are, I owe you for this.
It's early.
That's it. Enemies incoming.
So they do recognize me.
Not suggesting we get into bed with Clan Kelly, but perhaps we could turn one over to our side.
Somewhere safe so we can contact our fighter.
Fuck! Check in the last known position.
Are you okay?
A bit shaken, but I'll be fine. The Kellys really have a control of the city. It's not a fair fight.
DedSec could always use more people. Interested?
Just what I was hoping to hear. I mean.
Take deep breaths.
I'll give you the bad news first. One of your operatives has been kidnapped. Also, there's no good news.
Damn!
Quite. Fortunately, I took a look through our ever-expanding enemies list, and I think I've identified the culprit. Finding him should lead us to our missing operative.
On it.
This is that.
All right, this is getting ridiculous. I have rights, for fuck's sake.
Get a hold of yourself.
Oh, you're not Albion. Oh, I'm so sorry. Been harassing me all day, so I'm a little on edge. I don't know what to do.
All right, tell me what's wrong. Perhaps I can help.
Well, they stop me every time I pass a checkpoint. And they don't tell me what I did wrong or why I'm even flagged in their system.
I think someone's reporting me on CTOS with made-up complaints.
I suppose it's possible. Can you think of anyone with a grudge against you?
Well, sure. I mean, people get upset over stupid nonsense all the time. Could you hack into the system and find out? I mean, you're DedSec. That's what you do, right? Help me and I'll help you back.
All right, we'll see what we can do.
Hold a second ago.
Suggestions?
We have a CTOS backdoor already, but all the reports are anonymized. If you want to know who's targeting our friend, get me a hardline into a government server.
Good. I'll get you that data. Forward me the coordinates. All right, I'm here.
The server is there somewhere. Once you're hooked up, we can see exactly where the false reports are coming from.
On it.
Find a hacker.
Moving on.
Clear. Moving on.
It's clear.
Who's this supposed to be?
quiet.
Please.
This area is clear.
Not seeing anything here. Moving elsewhere.
Degenerate.
Clear.
Moving
on.
There's nothing here.
Check every corner and crevice.
Twat waffle. Not seeing anything here. Moving elsewhere.
Moving on.
Clear.
No one's here.
Let's move on.
Hey, Susan. I know you're here somewhere.
You can.
I want the targets now.
They're not hospitalized. They're dead.
I imagine this poor bugger was supposed to serve as an object lesson of some kind. Albion decides whether or not you have a right to a trial. Good thing you came around.
You'll get no argument from me.
Some people need to grow up.
I'm in.
The anonymous reports on our friend read like a terrorist shopping list. Van rental, bulk fertilizer purchase, bulk petrol purchase.
That definitely sounds like someone building a car bomb.
Yes, only it can't have been her. The timestamps on these reports don't match our GPS tracking. Someone out there must be about to launch an attack, and they want her to take the fall.
Shit. A lot of innocent people are going to get hurt if that bomb goes off. Bagley, I want a full data analysis on those false reports. Find that car bomb.
I traced the IP back to a known Clan Kelly hideout. That's where we'll find our culprits. I've got a vehicle with a Wi-Fi bomb detonator somewhere on the premises. Get me a link up and I can disable it.
Okay.
There's the bomb.
Stop that spider! Whoa! Someone's fucking
fucking thing's hacked. Let's find who's doing it.
Continuing searching for target.
That one.
That's pretty much the opposite of what our prospect would have wanted. Oh well.
No. Okay. Data was lost from a car bomb. Couldn't hack it anyway. But I'm gonna stream and try and get some sleep.